receive balance, scoring throughout the lineup with guys stepping up, as Darryl Ray pointed out, with the injuries to Franzen. They score! Holmstrom with a shot by the glove of Brizgalo. And the first goal of the series is a surprising one here. And Dotsu gets it back. Head coach Mike Babcock talking about retrieving that puck and hanging on to it and getting your chances. The Wings doing it again. They score! The shot for the point by Lidstrom gets through to the back of the net, and the Wings connect with a man advantage for a 2-1 lead.
Zing! Whee! Through the wickets, all the way through.
Of course, the defenseman Holmstrom is now at the Red Wing bench.
50 seconds remaining on the penalty. Here's Filppula out in front. They score! Henrik Zetterberg converts off the pass. The Red Wings on the power play have tied it at one.
What a play.
Matched up with a young defenseman, DePisto, young in terms of NHL experience. They score! It's tapped in front by Dotsuk. Somehow, he was able to work it through Adrian Acoin and by Brizgalov to tie the game at two. Mayak taken out there by Zetterberg. Erickson, a good pass ahead to Bertuzzi. And Bertuzzi is rocked by Jovanovski. However, at the other end, they score! Backhanded home by Valtteri Filppula. And the wide open scoring at both ends continues. We're now tied at three.
Look at Draper go. KG veterans right in the face of Yandel. They continue on.
It's stolen. Abdicator scores! Justin Abdicator has given Detroit a 4-3 lead. They were 14-8 wins in the second period of this game, but at crucial moments, key faceoffs, the Coyotes have done a great job. They score! Zetterberg bats on the rebound. And the Wings have the lead with 6:06 to play in the third. And they feed it back to Brad Stewart, winding and shooting. Missed the net. Filppula picks it up. 7 seconds to go on the penalty. The shot. They score! Bertuzzi screening. Brizgalov in front. And the shot eludes Brizgalov to make it 6-4 Red Wings late in the power play chance. Well, it was back and forth in game one, and it's been the same here in the second game as it's sent into the empty net by Zetterberg, and he gets the hat trick with 47.1 seconds to go.
I mean, they're not attacking at all. You give players with this much talent time and space, they're going to make you pay.
There's a shot by Filppula. He scores!
Experience with Jovanovski, Acoin, and Morris, and the emergence of a guy like Keith Yandel, Benning, and Collin, one of the best shot blockers in the league.
Score by Franzen under the crossbar, and it's 3-2.
Calls and plays it back. Here's Cromwell to Rakowski. Now Bertuzzi standing in front. Cromwell shoots. For Franzen. Fights off Yandel. Plays it back for Lidstrom. Hard pass to Franzen. Sings it across. Scores! Pavel Datsyuk, 2-0 Detroit. Right down to the Phoenix zone. Bertuzzi gets there first. This is as loud as we've heard this building for a first round series in a long time. Zetterberg scores!
Essentially his fourth line out of that icing, and they're all over him.
Miller the wraparound, they score! Abdelkader in the goal mouth, Miller in the wraparound, that line connects for the Wings for the game opening goal. Puck controlled by the Wings from the draw. Here's Lidstrom shooting, and a save by Brizgalov, they score! And the Wings move in front with under 9 minutes to go in this third period. Rafalski back for Dotsuk. The assists on the goal go to Lidstrom and Dotsuk at 11:09. Franzen centers in front. Dotsuk scores! He was alone in front of Rizgalov. And it's now 3-1 Detroit. And the Coyotes trying to get set up in that wing zone, but Datsyuk has it, spins it ahead toward the empty net. It's over the head of Jovanovski. He'll catch up to it. He's pressured by Philpott with under a minute to go. Zetterberg has got one empty netter in the series. Make it two as he scores with 55.5 to play. It's 4-1 Wings, and they're up 3-2.
Was Brad Stewart, but it came right back here for a play by Bronson that ricocheted off Jovanovski. Spiked that in front. Stewart has had his goal!
After the game, they'd all have to go home, get their bags, and like Pierre's talking about packing, the chances are.
From the corner, bad angle, and the arms of the referee signal that there is no goal out of all of this.
It has been determined that the puck crossed the line, therefore we have a good goal.
Which has hurt that save percentage a little bit, but 95% is awesome.
Lidstrom closing in, waits. Patiently centers now, Datsyuk fires, he scores! Pavel Datsyuk got the puck to land flat, he fired it home. The power play clicks for Detroit on a 1-0 lead. In that first period, almost 9 minutes, 8:47. Long pass. Here's Datsyuk in the clear. He scores! Pavel Datsyuk got behind the defense, and he's made it 2-0 Detroit.
Took it on the backhand, and he pulled that baby out of the toolbox.
Coyote defenders are completely out of energy right now.
Philpott has it. Back to Lidstrom. 10 seconds on the penalty. Lidstrom across to Zetterberg. Takes a look. Goes backhand. Sends it in front to Flex. Lidstrom shoots. He scores! The Wings just kept peppering the Coyote net. Brizgalov shaking his head. Shot after shot after shot. Very late in the power play, Detroit has regained its 2-goal lead. As we mentioned, doesn't have one in the series. Closing in here. Penalty's over. Schneider missed the pass. Stewart trying to get to the puck. He does. He cuts it, and Brizgalov, he shoots. Score! Off Brizgalov and in. Brad Stewart on the breakaway makes it 4-1 with 4.6 seconds to go in the second period.
Second straight goal by a Red Wing defenseman.
Through the year last year, he realized watching guys like Dominic Hasek and Chris Osgood that he shouldn't let things get to him, and he stopped stressing out.
Now the Wings have added more support for Jimmy Howard. The fan throwing a bottle on the ice. Here's Rafalski faking the shot across to Lidstrom. Shooting! He scores! He sneaks a top corner just inside the crossbar of the goalpost. And it's 6-1 Detroit.
And most nights they do, but they're up against it here in this one.
Erickson finds himself deep in the attacking zone. Out in front, they score! What a play to Cleary! And the Wings get one back. It's 3-1.
Ended up with both defensemen over in the corner. The Sharks did.
Murray trying to get to that puck. He's given a run for his money there by Bronson. Wings have it. Bronson in the slot. Shooting! He scores! Right from the draw, Bronson created problems for the Sharks. He puts it home. It's a 3-2 game. How about those Badgers? Who were coached by Mike Eaves, the father of Patrick Eaves of the Red Wings. Pat out in front. They score! Rafalski fires it home past the glove of Nabokov, and the Red Wings answer. It's a one-goal game once again. Thornton enters that zone. Heatley down the middle. Thornton couldn't find him. He was occupied by Cronwall. Pavel Datsyuk back for Detroit. Let's the shot go. He scores! Datsyuk off the post, off Nabokov, and in the net. And so with all that pressure the Sharks had, it's the Wings who get on the board first. Holmstrom settles in front. Here's the shot. The puck off the save on Nick Lidstrom, who showed up in the right wing circle.
Well, that was an 80-foot seam pass right through the middle. The one you don't want to give up when you're killing penalties. They get bailed out by their netminder.
Rafalski fires. They score! screen by Holmstrom. It slips through Nabokov, and the game is tied at two.
Had to score on that.
Wings on their second power play. Scoring on their first. The goal by Holmstrom as Zetterberg cuts into the zone. Fires across. And the shot deflected toward Nabokov. He made the stop there as Holmstrom let it go. Lidstrom winds. Fires off the post. And it's a goal. They say it's in.
Holmstrom's got his DNA all over this goal again. Look at him work to get in the vision of Evgeny Nabokov in front of the net.
Cross for Franzen, in with Holmstrom. Boyle took a whack at it. Lidstrom follows up on it. To Franzen, backhand. This guy! Jammed in, Holmstrom in front of the goal! And now the Red Wings lead 1-0. Couple of video reviews and a penalty shot. Zetterberg took it, missed it. Knocked down Nabokov there. Another shot just over top of the goal as that was tipped. Great opportunity for Stewart. Miller in front. Cleary scores! Danny Cleary, 2-0 Red Wings. Given up at center. Back in comes Zetterberg. Try to go through to Bertuzzi. Back in front of the net. Rafalski backhands it in. Filppula with it. Back to Zetterberg. Scores! From a bad angle. Backed it in. And I think he did it intentionally. And the Red Wings have a 2-goal lead.
Ron Wall off the boards. Franzen. Zetterberg up high. Johan Franzen. A shot! Scores! The fact his team came back from 3-0 down a few years ago against the New York Yankees. Here's a pass in front. Zetterberg scores!
Wow, they're going to love Franzen on the bench now.
The Mule with a second kick here in period one. Coming back to help out is Franzen. There's Bertuzzi taking the stretch pass. Bertuzzi waits for help. Here it is! Scores! It's a hat-trick goal for Johan Franzen!
You don't see people doffing their caps in the first period very often. How's this for a start for Johan Franzen? 7 minutes, Franzen has a hat trick.
Zetterberg has two assists, Bertuzzi has two. Franzen almost hit it, he's got it! Number four! Are you kidding?
This might be the greatest 11 minutes of playoff hockey in one period ever.
Datsyuk up, Filppula. Pavelski leans on him. We've got a penalty. Score! Off-murried in! And everything going Detroit's way! Where he was credited with the first goal of the game. Now Bertuzzi back for Kroos! Scores! Surveys, Lidstrom firing it, off the glove, rebound, Franzen scores, dunks number four!
Bertuzzi and Murray on yet another collision course.
They're going to be tired of one another when this series is over.
Thornton lost his stick. Rafalski shooting. He scores! Brian Rafalski opens the score.
Re-grabbed by Holmstrom. Penalty time is up. Out of the box is Hansel. Laid along by Datsyuk. Out in front. Pinballed away by Franzen. Backhander. Score! Datsyuk has tied it. And often come to games here, Ted Lindsay has a stall in the Red Wings locker room. And how does two at times. There's a shot. Score! Franzen from way out. Wings warming to the task here, but can they convert? It's Lidstrom throwing one that's blocked off by Brizgalo. Very important kill for the Coyotes. To the back it comes Rafalski. Hands across to Philpott. Rafalski again. Drives! Go! In a key situation, he would probably be the guy they would choose. That's a good example of a veteran centerman in his own zone, reading the play and being on the defensive side. Hitler! Score! Rapolsky again, back to Lidstrom. Drive! Deflected by Holmstrom off the glass. Lifted into Bertuzzi behind to Holmstrom in front. He couldn't pull the trigger. Back to Lidstrom yet again. Turns it back over to Datsyuk. Datsyuk with a shot. He scores! Datsyuk worked it in. Holmstrom back to him. First penalty is over. Right out in front. Punched along by Brizgalov. Helped to the corner, but Datsyuk gives to Rapolsky. Let's it go! Score! Grabbed off now by Helm. Punched along gently to center by Lidstrom. To the outside, Datsyuk is in. Through the legs, a shot! Rebound score! All of this experience. It has happened before, sure. But here is Holmstrom beating right out in front. Datsyuk high to the post with the shot. Crowd still buzzing. Philpott score! Holmstrom on the deflection and it's 4-0.
A lot of people said he had about 10 of them that could have just salted that game away completely. So which Brizgalov is going to be here tonight?
Here's a chance, they score! The opportunity from well out, Ruslan Saleh from the point. 1-0 Detroit.
Oh, this is a terrific shot by Ruslan Saleh. It's a very effective forecheck by Chris Draper in the fourth line here.
To the outside of Taylor Pyatt. Saleh with a winder. Fought off by Brizgalov, and he spits out a rebound, and Drew Miller almost converted. Miller again, with pad saved by Brizgalov.
Phoenix is uptight now for sure, just not functioning properly. They got to make better checks than that, got to be stronger on their stick than that.
And not that time from well out. Hit Cromwell with a shot that had eyes. 2-0 Detroit.
I think this one goes in off of Miller, or either was Eves the man that hit him. It's empty up, bounced right back up.
Off the faceoff, Hudler out in front. Pilpula scores! Val Pilpula makes it 3-0 Detroit.
Oh, you talk about a change in momentum here.
Down the wall, Johan Franzen out to neutral ice.
Assistant coach of Phoenix, Dave King, is yelling, let's go, boys, let's get some pucks to the paint.
Franzen, a breakaway, he scores! The Mule gets it done, Johan Franzen, 4-1 Detroit.
Well, you're not going to get a chance to get pucks to the paint when you make mistakes like that.
Brad Stewart tries to clear Madonna for Holmstrom. Through the center zone, Pavel Datsyuk. He's in. Holding. Out in front. Great pass. Great goal. Thomas Holmstrom. Oh, mercy. What a play. 1-0 Detroit.
Ooh, tipping it through to Datsyuk as Madonna drives the goal. Datsyuk on the backhand. Played it back. Oh. Score! What a great play to Thomas Holmstrom from the Datsukian deep. Back to Holmstrom and it's 1-0.
Lidstrom, Darren Helm, wristing one easily, blocker down by Brizgalov. Out of the corner. Now Yandel, forechecked aggressively. Darren Helm holding onto it. Out in front, they score! Patrick Eves getting a beautiful pass from Darren Helm. And we're tied.
Yandel.
Run over.
Sure was by Helm, and he's still down. Shot for the score! Patrick Eves gets the goal, and this game's tied up 2-2. And Yandel's shaken up.
Lidstrom walking the line. Filppula across it goes. Good stick. O'Coin out in front. Cronwall off sticks. It's loose. Cronwall shot. He scores! Nick Cronwall on the power play. We're tied again. What a magnificent shot. This guy looks like a 50-goal scorer. And the Wings now attempt to get it out. They do. Erickson scales ahead. Bertuzzi is there. The trailer. Danny Cleary. His shot. Got a piece of the outside of the goal. Cleary again. Filppula separated from the puck by Hanzel. Cleary one more time. They score! Danny Cleary finds a way. Detroit by one.
Got it in low to Cleary. Cronwall moving in. Cleary.
Oh, it's
scores!
In. It's in.
Dan Cleary scores the goal. Oh, Red Wings lead it 4-3 with 6:19 to play.
Unbelievable bad angle.
We'll keep it deep. Cleary again. Peppered by Yandel. Cleary stays with it. Hands it off for Tom Bertuzzi. Melange in the back check. They score! It pinballs in. After all the chances he has had, Tom Bertuzzi gets that one. 5-3 Detroit.
Tom Bertuzzi has had several great scoring chances in this game.
Martin Hanzel, who wins it back.
That one never even hit the ice.
Loose puck. Patrick Eaves will seal it for the Detroit Red Wings with his second goal tonight.
That mindset of putting pucks on net was never more clearly evident than in the winning goal of the Phoenix series by Detroit, scored by Dan Cleary right on the goal line. There's a goal to start this series, and Detroit's in front 1-0 as Nicholas Lidstrom hammers it home.
Here is Holmstrom on the entry by the Detroit power play. Minute 25 remaining in the man advantage. The shot scores!
Zetterberg snaps it home on a perfect feed.
And on the power play, the Red Wings have made this a one-goal lead once again.
Now Holmstrom in the corner gets it back at Zetterberg. Datsyuk, Rafalski's moved up at center. Holmstrom a whack, still loose. Zetterberg, what a pass! And it still stays out. Red Wings on, no, it went in. This game tied on a brilliant pass, and Nick Lidstrom has scored. Eaves after it, there against Nickel. The fourth line's dueling here, and Darren Helgren out in front. Loose puck, backhand, scores! Patrick Eaves! Don't know if that had enough to cross the line, but Vlasic fished it out of harm's way before Red Wing could pounce on it. Here's a chance, Datsyuk scores! Steal. Big Joe feeding and Boyle fanned on it. And now Cleary overskates, but the Red Wings are up with Bertuzzi. Over the line with Cleary. Bertuzzi with a turnaround scores! What a brilliant goal by Todd Bertuzzi!
Bertuzzi over the line and in. A spin on Heatley, a backhand score!
Oh, what a goal!
Seven points is a member of the Vancouver Canucks, and he scored a few highlight reel goals like that. Cleary throws it to the net. Nick Lidstrom! And the Red Wings have their first two-goal lead of the series. Return to Zetterberg in the middle. Cromwell moved up. Here's a chance. Bronson stopped there on the short side by Niemi. Datsyuk back to Zetterberg. That's as good a chance as Franson's had. In the middle, shot scores! What a piece of work by Nick Lidstrom! Hand eye to the back of the net!
Don't retire, Nick.
Oh,
makes an excellent play.
Interesting line for Mike Babcock. He's got Eaves, Helm, and Abdelkader out. Brian Rafalski wired it right on. Hot rebound. Hit from Helm. Scores! Darren Helm!
Taken down. Rafalski fought off by Niemi. Eaves. Helm. Scores! Darren Helm!
A huge, potentially season-saving Penguins.
Through the center zone, moving up. Turning with it, Stewart. Datsyuk again. Gets some space. Lays it off for Cronwall, who scores! Detroit answers back on a goal by Nick Cronwall. It's 2-1.
Wow, what an answer.
And the Red Wings now 0-2 on the power play. And down by 2 in game number 5. Now Datsyuk in the corner. Center, Zetterberg loose in front, Erickson scores! Another Detroit defenseman, and it's another one-goal game.
The hustle made sure it didn't materialize.
Cronwall walks in. It's tipped wide. Cleary in back of the goal. Centers one. Loose at the side of the goal. They score! Dan Cleary! And Detroit has tied it.
That looks like football down in the crease area, though.
Datsyuk picks the pocket of Marlowe. Pavel Datsyuk still holding, dropping it back. Lidstrom fires, scores! Nick Lidstrom after some dazzling work by Datsyuk. And the Red Wings have their first lead of the night.
Heatley after him. Jonathan Erickson turns for Valtteri Filppula. Racing into the San Jose zone. Stops. Takes a look. Cronwall shooting. Scores! Tipped in front of the goal. This is a 1-1 tie.
Did Z get a piece of it?
Yeah, you know what? They're at a different angle. I think Zetterberg.
Yep. Under 8 to play here, third period. Knocked down at center. Filppula is back in for Datsyuk.
Let it on across to Zetterberg. Score! Henrik Zetterberg in a 3-on-2 break just after they killed off the penalty.
Stewart, second effort, dropped it on now. Motoring in is Datsyuk. Datsyuk, a backhander. He scores! My goodness!
Far side for Lidstrom. 45 seconds left on the power play. Shot here. Knocked down. Loose puck. Zetterberg scores! Henrik Zetterberg picked up the rebound. And on the power play, the Red Wings have tied this game 1 at 1 apiece.
But saving more time for the Predators. Quincy with a shot, stuck, rebound, shoveled in. And the Wings have pulled within 1, a 5-on-4 power play goal.
Back for Drew Miller. Miller pulls the trigger, was blocked wide before it got to Rene. Now back to the line, Ian White. He skates in, top of the circle, lets it go, he scores! Ian White showing great patience. He didn't blast it right away, Brian. He walked into a better scoring position and gives Detroit a 1-0 lead. That is blocked and racing after it now is Everton. He's got Nyquist with him on a 2-on-1. Everton, and he scores! Corey Everton. His first career National Hockey League playoff goal has given Detroit a 2-0 lead. Stewart out of Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi across, Datsyuk, drop pass now for Stewart, closing in, he waits, he holds, and the shot, score! Detroit comes right back, they get to the front of the net, Stewart's shot finds its way through, and the Wings have regained the 2-goal lead.
While he was on the bench. I wouldn't call that cute, that was wacky.
A steal, Datsyuk, taps it in!
The rookie Roman Josi just got schooled by the best thief in the National Hockey League.
Here in the third period,
Zetterberg waits, shoots, scores! And there's still 51.9 seconds remaining. Shuffles it along now to Zetterberg. Zetterberg looks to the front. Goes back to Quincy. Far side, it's Andre Kostitsyn that's serving the too many men on the ice. Quincy, the climb over the top, he scores!
No, they waved it off. The referee waved it off. Immediately.
Well, did they wave it off, or are they just not sure that it went in?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's in.
You know what? It looks like it hits the camera. There's a right wing side now for Zetterberg. Zetterberg across the line, takes a look to the front, backhands it there. Luke Puck, they score! Jammed home by Yuri Hudler.
Quincy. Tough pass to handle for Kindle. Slap pass inside. Patrick Eaves. Kindle. It deflects in. Off a body out in front. Daniel Cleary was cruising through the slot as it pinballs in.
Force them to make some decisions quickly. Maybe move pucks before they want to.
Justin Abdelkader. Five hits in game one. He scores! A surprising shot on Jonas Hiller. And that's what the Wings need. They're up early, 1-0.
Well, a turnover in neutral ice.
Broken up by Bonino. Good pass for Solani. A nice steal by Kyle Quincy. Gustav Nyquist. Inside for Bruner. It sails to the goal mouth area. And it's played here by Teemu Solani. A turnover. Bruner scores! Damian Bruner. 2-0 Detroit.
Well, this was an aggressive shift all around.
Off a stick, off Daniel Winnick. Dug out by Datsyuk, all the way back for Cronwall. Little saucer pass for Zetterberg, walking in the slot. Dogged by Winnick and Cogliano, not out. Cronwall again, Zetterberg holding onto it. This way, skate to stick, Datsyuk off Hiller, side of the goal. Hiller's got it, but they score! They punch it in out in front. Johan Franzen down and out, got to a loose puck, 3-0 Detroit.
Well, it was determination, no doubt.
Anaheim winning game one here on Tuesday night, 3-1. Detroit starts on the power play. Damian Bruner, checked by Tony Ludman, it goes deep, out in front of chance, they score! Willed home by Johan Franzen, his second goal tonight, 4-1 Detroit.
Dagger.
Sheldon Surre is back in 12 seconds. Gustav Nyquist with room. Wide of Hiller. Danny Cleary. Hilpala dragging. Out in front, they score! Gustav Nyquist is the hero. And Detroit has evened the series.
Over top of the goal. Hilpala. Great opportunity. Oh. Red Wings win it! 5-4 in the final! Power play goal! What a time for Nyquist to get his first! This series all tied! 1-1 going back to the Joe!
Nyquist to the line. Smith shot, rebound! Wide of the goal from Anderson.
Scores! Tipped in front of the goal! It's a 1-1 tie.
And that's Boschman in front. I believe it hit him, the last guy.
Brendan Smith does indeed get credit for that goal.
Back to Howard, directs from the Quincy. Brendan Smith for Pavel Datsyuk. Spies and Lovejoy back. Datsyuk shoots.
That's in.
Oh, that's in the back there. He scores. Pavel Datsyuk, 2-2 tie.
And we just heard from Thomas Holmstrom. And Pavel Datsyuk's tied him for 7th in all-time Wing scoring with his 97th playoff point. And believe me, it couldn't have come at a better time.
Hit a Red Wing stick and bounce into their zone. Then Kindle gets pushed to the end board. Look out here! Howard paddled down as he was able to stop Winnick. Lead pass. Nyquist right in. Oh, yeah! We're 2-2 going back to Anaheim.
49 shots unofficially. What a hockey game. Oh, boy. Doesn't get any better than that.
No, it doesn't. That's why hockey's the greatest sport.
Okay.
Overtime, you can't. There's nothing like Stanley Cup playoffs overtime. Cronwall. Bruner, the shot. Boy, we tried to clear. Bruner able to spin around and find the puck. Zetterberg with it. Zetterberg's gone 6 games without a playoff goal. Longest drought of his career. Franzen in front. Benguet scores! Johan Franzen! Power play goal. 1-0 Detroit.
That's taken advantage.
Datsyuk, good recovery. Got dumped, forgot the puck to Zetterberg. Now Samuelson back out. Oh. Scores! Oh. He's back on the top line.
How about
that? And Michael Samuelson buries it. It's 2-1 Detroit halfway through game 5.
Simple little wrist shot by Zetterberg on net.
Datsyuk lifted Perry's stick. Smart little play there as Zetterberg gave it back to him. Whirling back with it. Datsyuk to the goal. Couldn't feed back out front to Ablocator.
Cross-check from both men.
Erickson one-timer wide. Datsyuk poked it into the corner. And Steckel and Zetterberg battle, who got it through to Datsyuk. Great move! Oh. Score! Oh, what a beautiful goal! The magician Pavel Datsyuk, 1-0.
What a backhand by Pavel Datsyuk coming off the wall.
In games 3 and 4 of the series. Beltire power play, just the second of this game, and both to Detroit. Samuelson manning the point, right-hand shot back there. Zetterberg, shoot, scores! Henrik Zetterberg! Power play goal, 2-1. Doppola moves in, takes a shot. Leaked wide of the goal. Ablocator shooting. Scores! Redemption!
Wow. Wow.
Right from the faceoff, Red Wings control. Cronwall to Zetterberg. Scores! Game over! Game 7! Here we come! See you Sunday night from Anaheim. 104 into overtime.
Val Filppula moving up on Brian Allen. He'll circle in back of Jonas Hiller. It's played by Henrik Zetterberg, the overtime hero of game 6. He centers one. A close-in chance is blocked. Val Filppula back to the point now. Jakob Kindle, Filppula with a winder. Put off by Hiller. They score on the rebound. The captain, Henrik Zetterberg, as he did in game 6, comes through again, and Detroit is off and running.
What a start for him.
Bonino having a great series. Beauchemin broken up. Ablocator walking in shorthanded on Hiller. He scores! Justin Ablocator. And the Wings are ahead 2-1.
Well, the genesis of this is an ill-advised spinning blind pass.
Started as a bit of an unknown off the draw, kicked out with a purpose by Hiller. Shot taken by Val Filppula. Filppula again, he scores! Val Filppula makes it 3-1, Detroit.
Off a faceoff and the ability to win a puck.
The third one being the goal by Hossa. Taves and Sharp got the assist. An opening now for Bruner. Moves and shoots one that's blocked down. Follows through. He scores! Bruner drove to the net, got an initial shot and a rebound shot, and it is a tie game. Nyquist able to accelerate ahead up the wing. Bruner a shot, and that one wouldn't go.
Boy, Bruner did a great job. He knocked that puck out of midair to create the chance.
Here's Nyquist finessing around and going after it with Letty. Meanwhile, Nyquist is break trained by Bickle. Puck to the back to Kindle. Led on across to Anderson. Given back to Kindle again. And hit shot. He scores! From 60. And it's tied.
Eddie and Doc, I can tell you a year ago, Jakob Kindle wouldn't have had the confidence to make this play.
4:05 to go here in the second. Through one period, Detroit could see that they could play with them. This team that 5-2 odds would win the Stanley Cup along with Pittsburgh. And now they think they sure can. Zetterberg fed one in front. Score! Peeling back in was Smith. And it is 2-1 in favor of Detroit.
Great for that young man. Struggled in game one. Tough play to start game two with Patrick Sharp. But it's the speed of Detroit, Eddie.
Forced back out again by Sharp. Carefully played across to Erickson. 7 1/4 gone in the third. A chance now for Bronson. He scores! Bronson! And it's 3-1.
Eddie, Cronwall and Erickson are behind the play, hugging each other. They didn't even score, but they make it happen with the stretch pass.
A moment ago. Off this tie-up, it comes back and is poked along by Zetterberg, and he's able to move ahead. Zetterberg drops it off. Filppula carries on. Crossover. Score! Filppula! It's 4-1.
Unselfish hockey, Eddie. That's what that play was.
Effort by Henrik Zetterberg.
First off, it was a little bit too far in front of him. Plus, it was on edge, and that's why he had no control on that shot.
Nyquist brings it in. Crosses over. Back to Eaves, tripled it on the backhand, and it can be played by Roosevelt. Can't get out with it though. Right back to Eaves, and a save and a rebound. Side of the net, score!
Eddie, fourth line against fourth line. Too many turnovers for Chicago.
Held by Roosevelt. Katsuk patrolling. Nearly run into. Saad did not get as much as he wanted of him there. Bronson able to bring it across and drag it on. Let it over to Katsuk and a shot. Drag off the pipe! And it counts! In and out that fast, it's a goal!
Poliakovo back, Bronson with a one-timer, and it's fired and hit Advocator. Down he went. The puck goes off to the boards. Played back for Advocator. Bounces off a check. Natsu tried to step in front. Didn't have room. Poliakovo feeding it. Kinder with a shot. He scores! 1 second to go on the Taves penalty. A shot deflected in. And Detroit's got the 1-0 lead.
And it's chopped up the line. Broken up by Filppula. Cleary has the empty net. Cleary scores! Daniel Cleary. Riverhead Carbonier. Newfoundland and Labrador. Stand up and shout. The Red Wings have a 2-0 lead.
But it is taken back ahead by Cleary. Cleary rifled it on Zetterberg with Smith breaking, jammed one. Oh, and it was a rebound score! Cleary! Smith got a touch on the pass from Zetterberg, and Cleary has left it at home, and the game is tied.
Eddie, how about Brandon Smith jumping in there to create that opportunity on the back door?
Jammed along by Boland, read by Smith, given to Miller, fires a shot, save, rebound, score! It is Eames, and the game is tied.
Eddie and Doc, you can see this coming.
And Kindle able to recover and play it back up the boards, and it's Anderson. That one poked down, and Anderson unable to escape with it. Kindle able to give it back to him, though. Anderson with a shot, score! Red Wings are able to outman now with Cleary, giving it on now to Franzen, back for Brenner, he scores! And it's a one-goal game! Popped as far as center, guided right back on again by Smith. Pushed on through, and ahead comes Nyquist. Nyquist finessed it across, they score! Zetterberg! And the game is tied! Closed off Abdelkader. Riley Smith couldn't dart by. Franzen takes over there. Franzen for Detroit. A nice drag ahead by Datsyuk. Controls to the outside. Shovel. He scores! With 3:01 to go in the third, it is 1-0 Detroit.
Doc, this isn't even fair to be this good.
Just three to play in the third. Datsyuk. Shooting! Oh. Scores! Pavel Datsyuk, 1-0 Detroit with 3:01 to play!
Wait till you see what happened at center ice.
But it bounced favorably ahead for the carry by Drew Miller. It is corralled by Helm, steps by one. Helm a shot, it ricocheted in! Initially blocked. Then it caromed in off probably Glendening. And so the lead has been cut in half. Franzen and Bertuzzi and Cronwall. All the experience. Price score! Cronwall! Tried by Bartkowski, fed to the slot, Cromwell a shot, and it's deflected wide, and then Cromwell up with it again. Tried to feed one in front, Abdelkader jabbed at it, ricocheted up, they score!
High slot now for Zetterberg. Save, rebound, and Lucy score! Pavel Datsyuk! 12 seconds into the Lucic penalty, a power play goal has tied this game at one.
And the rebound is there off the one shot, and Pavel Datsyuk hot as a firecracker right now for the Detroit Red Wings.
Took a slash there from Tara, far side of one timer, in front for Abdelkader, save another chance! Zetterberg scores! It's not over yet! With 3:52 run.
Out to center ice. Hit hard was Vladislav Menenstikov. Now cutting is Pavel Datsyuk, defended by Braden Colburn. Darren Helm diagonally across. Kyle Quincy looking for a tip. There it is. They score. Pavel Datsyuk out in front. And Detroit is off and running. We start this second period and Detroit is on a Ford power play. Anton Stralman in the box, interference of the goaltender, and a goal! Pavel Datsyuk with his magic once again, this time on the power play, and Detroit is up by one.
Now fresh sheet of ice for talented players that can move the puck quickly.
To the flank, Stamkos, good stick, Luke Glendening. He'll punch it ahead. Here he comes. Short-handed, Glendening. Throws on the brakes. He scores! What a goal! Short-handed goal by Luke Glendening. 3-1, Detroit.
Glendening catching up to it. Glendening right in. Spinorama play. Back and it's good!
Wow.
There's a beautiful backhand goal from Luke Glendening, and it's a shorthanded goal.
You could say he stole game one, but a 4-0 lead. Until one.
Thomas Tatar puts Detroit on the scoreboard with a nifty little tip, and they cut the deficit to 3.
Elevating the puck, knocked down by Jonathan Erickson. Pavel Datsyuk cranks it up. Datsyuk hits the line, hands it off to Tatar. His shot tipped. What a goal! Detroit is off and running. Defended by Strowman on the way through. Now Hedman moves it along the boards alertly. A lead pass looking for Filppula, broken up by Cronwall. Henrik Zetterberg on Alex Killorn. Now he's in. 33 seconds left in the power play. Applicator, Sheahan, score! Sheahan with a power play goal. This way again, it's Victor Hedman. One-timer Strowman gets blocked by Drew Miller. Jonathan Erickson powers to the wall. Met by Palat. Under a minute left at Joe Louis Arena. Glendening forks it all the way down. He scores! Holding onto it off a stick off Glendening, and it's carried out by Gus Nyquist. Braden Coburn back ahead of him. Nyquist going hard out in front of chance. There it is! Nyquist set up beautifully by Henrik Zetterberg.
About as weird a goal as you're going to see in a hockey game anytime.
Now Zetterberg again. All the way across, Nyquist. Off bodies, blocked by Carl. Good play, Filppula is there too. He's taken down by Abdelkader. 30 seconds left in the period. Nyquist to the outside. He's going to go back to Zetterberg. Cronwall, shot taken, they score! A bullet from the ring. Riley Sheahan gives Detroit a 1-0 lead.
Well, you got to figure fatigue was a bit of a factor for the penalty killers for Tim, because Detroit had the puck in the offensive zone for much of this power play.
Razik will leave it there for the defense and Cronwall. Moved along for Erickson in full flight. This is Luke Glendening. The rookie moves up, holds onto it. A shot taken, stopped by Bishop. They score! Drew Miller on the rebound, and Detroit has a 2-0 lead.
This was a shot with a purpose, but a bad rebound by Ben Bishop.
Late stages of game five. Riley Sheahan and Drew Miller have the goals. Erickson, a shot stopped by Bishop. Harrison cleans up the rebound. Erickson at the point. Pavel Datsyuk. Arisser, he scores! The puck had eyes. They take advantage of that opportunity. Detroit by 3.
Well, it starts with winning a faceoff in the offensive zone. And then they get a good bounce after the shot block from Erickson at the right point. It ends up with Pavel Datsyuk, who always seems to be around loose pucks.
Controlled here by Joakim Andersson. A handoff to Quincy. Kaiser out of the corner now. Danny DeKeyser back through center. All the way down and bullseye. Danny DeKeyser goes the length of the ice. And Detroit has a 4-0 lead. Ryan Boyle, can he clear? No. Held in by Tatar. Thomas Tatar. Cronwall. Tatar! Face-off. He kicks around.
A goal! Thomas Tatar! Detroit within one.
Save percentage, goals against average, that's for Bishop.
Yeah, the best goals. There's a shot and a score! Mike Green for the point! Catches the corner! And the Red Wings have equalized off a face-off win in the Lightning zone.
Wow, did Jonathan Drouin ever unload on Justin Advocator, who made the pass to Datsyuk?
There's a shot scoring through the screen! Kyle Quincy! And the Red Wings have the lead!
After Pavel Datsyuk's shot was turned aside, Detroit never gives up possession of the puck.
Gains some momentum from a good road kill. Puck sent down the ice. Here's Larkin. In! Scores! Dylan Larkin has his first Stanley Cup playoff goal!
Detroit needed something to wake them up. Justin Advocator's hit on Nesterov woke them up. There was a different sense of urgency. You can smell it. Barkin comes out of the box.
One by Detroit. Mike Green back to Richards. The former Lightning scores! Brad Richards power play goal. Game tied.
Clear it down across center ice. Red Wings get it up there. Quick move to Anderson. He does get in! Backhander away, stopped by Bishop. Kept it in too. Anderson on the puck again, center. Another shot! Score! Andreas Athanasiou, 1-0 Detroit. Athanasiou got his first. Red Wings attack again. High shot off the shoulder of Bishop. Loose puck coming off the far side and grabbed quickly by Nyquist. It is centered, batted away, but not out. Nyquist was open, takes the puck along the boards and gets it back. Now the shot, broken stick, nothing on it. The puck to the blue ice. They score. To be close to it. I don't know if he's gotten to get credit for the goal. It doesn't matter to this crowd.
And only two shots on him. Smith, Glendening. Backhand off the side of the goal. Came up.
Dude.
They score!
Bingo.
Bell bangs it in! Boy, they just made something out of nothing. And 20,000 plus of something to cheer about.
Detroit has killed it off, and they have a life. So down it goes inside that line. Speeding up there, Nyquist trying to get the puck over in front. They score!